Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Women's closet is a mystery to many people. Many times we think that I don't have enough space for my clothes and accessories. But if we keep our clothes neatly folded and organized, we might not have to worry about the space. In today's video, I'm going to share with you how I have utilized my every space. So this is the current situation of my closet, which is really a mess. I know, I can't find some of my clothes and literally feel that I don't have any space left in this closet. So many times I end up using my partner's closet a bit. But when I organized this mess, I not only could see all my stuffs, but I have good empty space left in my closet. I have organized my closet in simple steps. First, by taking everything out and then cleaning the space. In this step, I have realized that I have way more old clothes which I don't even use now, because of which I was even finding difficulty for new clothes. Some of them does not fit for me now, or some of them are just not in a good condition to use. So I purged such clothes and left with whatever I can wear for real. Next thing I did is to identify the easy access area or daily needs and then keeping clothes in that place. Let's start with the topmost shelf. This shelf is dedicated to all my office wear and occasional outing wear. To differentiate this, I have used two color hangers. This is very easy to access while getting ready for the office and saves a hurdle of what I'm supposed to wear today. Also, in addition to this, I have added this multi-layered hanger to keep all my skirts and one piece at one place. Now just below these hangers, I have quite the space left, so I have used some DIY boxes to keep all the extra tops and shorts which either I use when I go out or on the vacation. Moving on to the left side of the closet, here I have three sections which gives me clear and categorized space for keeping clothes. On the top shelf, I have kept occasionally used kurta and few more dress sets. I have kept this in front to know which dress is kept there. Now because of keeping dresses in front, I have some space left at the back, which I have utilized to keep all the ODNI and scarf in the pile system. I don't frequently use scarves and I like to keep ODNI of multiple color with me so that I don't have to buy new one to match any dress color. So that's the reason I have kept all this at the back. These are all non-frequent items and for me this shelf is not easily accessible. You must think of usability and accessibility of the items and the area while organizing the space. Just below this, I have kept all my daily needs. I just categorize them into two parts, bottom wear and top wear. This way, I can easily see everything at a glance. This includes all my shorts and long bottom wears as well as night clothes too. This shelf is at the same height as mine, so it's very easy to access. And because these are the most frequent items that I need, I have kept this at maximum easy level that I can. I don't prefer multiple categorization of the clothes because then it becomes difficult to handle the organization. So this shelf is completely for daily needs with super easy maintainability. And now below these daily use clothes, I have kept all my jeans and trousers which I use for office or outing. In the empty space, I have kept my wallet and daily used wristwatch so that it's very easy to grab and go. I don't like to use too many baskets until it's really needed. So till this point, I haven't used much baskets as all things are easy to access if they are kept in a pile system. But again, this of course varies person to person. In the middle area, I have two drawers about which I will talk later. Moving on to the last two shelves. In the first one, I have kept all office wear and frequently used kurtis in the pile system. I usually don't wear kurti as much as I wear tops, hence I have kept this in the bottom shelf. Just beside this, I have kept two baskets which contain all the leggings, I have organized it by color, but one can organize it either by color or the usability perspective. Just beside the leggings, I have kept another DIY box which contains all my t-shirts and few random tops and tunics. In the empty space at the back, I have kept sun coat and gloves, and in front are my gym clothes. Because I have decluttered my closet, I have left with few and very good options to wear. Now in the last shelf, I have used this cotton foldable box and I have kept all my heavy dresses in this. This way, it's very easy to keep all heavy things in one place and in good condition. Previously, I used to keep this in a plastic bag, but soon I am going to shift all these heavy clothes in a cotton bag. Usually, these heavy items are expensive and need good care, so it's better to keep every item protected. These clothes are rarely used, so I have kept those in a bottom shelf. Now, let's see about the drawer. In the right side one, I have kept all my lingeries in a cotton foldable box. And in the left side, I have organized socks and miscellaneous items in two small baskets. My belts and sling bags are hang on each side of the door. Because I have categorized my Indian wear in simple categories, whenever I have to go to any event or a function, I can easily choose between heavy, regular or little bit decent clothes. And due to this organized closet, I can see all my clothes at a glance. If you can see, initially I had no space left to add any new items or to keep anything in the closet. But now I can see a lot of space in the closet and every single item is really visible. It gives clear idea how many clothes I have and what should I wear for the day or on any occasion. Organized space also helps me in organizing my thoughts and decluttering negative thinking. So this is how I have organized my small closet. I usually don't keep lehenga and sari in this regular cupboard because I have another small closet which holds such heavy and function wear for me and my partner. Do let me know how you like this video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. And once you do, click on the bell icon so that you don't miss any update. I will see you in the next video. Bye.